Happy Engineers Day to all the viewers from Team Alu Decor. I, Devesh, your host for today, welcome you all in celebrating technology. Three words: innovation, quality, and safety define any technology today. These words have been imbibed in Alu Decor's vision and can be seen through various gamut of products that we produce. Today, we will be discussing one of the recent additions to our fire-rated range of products called ZCP FR Plus. ZCP FR Plus is a zinc composite panel with a fire rating of EN13501 Class B. We would be discussing this product on what we innovated, how we maintained the quality parameters, and answered the safety concerns for any facade. Zinc is a metal that has all the key attributes for making it one of the best choices for facade. Key attributes like longevity, strength, and recyclability. But when we are using pure zinc, it increases the cost of the facade. Our innovation came into picture that we would make zinc composite panels so that it becomes a cost-effective solution by keeping all the key attributes of zinc intact and giving the customer a choice to use zinc in their facades. When we turned zinc into a zinc composite panel, the first thing that we did was to keep all the key attributes of zinc intact, make it the top layer. To keep the safety concerns in place, we made the core as a mineral core with a fire classification of Class B, and the bottommost layer with aluminium so that we can further reduce the consumption of zinc. By this, we made a cost-effective innovation with ZCP FR Plus. This was not an easy journey for us, as we were using three components. One, on the top layer zinc with different mechanical properties. Two, core which had entirely different mechanical properties. And third, aluminium which was quite different from zinc. Now, how to combine these three materials was a challenge, and that challenge was answered by the R&D team of Alu Decor in a way that we came out with a cost-effective, safe, and maintained all the quality parameters for the product. Also, this product was made in a way that it can be installed in the same way as we do in the case of aluminium composite panels, so that it becomes easier for the fabrication team to install it, because they know how to install aluminium composite panels. In this case of zinc composite panels, we recommend to use Alu Decor systems so that there is no usage of silicon, as silicon would react with zinc. And in this case of Alu Decor's male-female rain screen system, there is no silicon to be used. And also, it gives your facade a ventilation that ensures that your building is cooler in summers and hot in winters. This product is an FPC, that is Factory Production Control Certified, in which the certifying agency not only tests the product but checks how we manufacture the product, what is our sales process, how we are buying our raw materials, are our raw materials being checked or not, are we using the correct raw materials or not. So all this is covered in Factory Production Control Certification. The Factory Production Control Certification has been done by the famous Warrington Fire from England. Okay, I can see there are several questions coming up. Due to time constraints, I'll answer only a few of them. Remaining questions would be answered to your email IDs. The first question that I can see is how ZCP is better than ACP. Okay, this is a real tricky question because zinc has its own traits, aluminium has its own traits. The zinc which we are giving or the ZCP which we are giving, we have limited colors for it, and in aluminium composite panels there is a wide variety of colors that we can provide you, and shades that we can provide you, or designs we can provide you. There are so many colors, shades and designs in ACP. In zinc, there is a limitation to that. Now when I talk about the properties like of paint, the paint can be can have an increased warranty of 20 years. But in case of zinc, the metal can be used for over 200 years. So that makes it more greener. And both the products are recyclable. So I'll say, if I keep the mechanical properties same, then yes, there is no such distinction. But yes, in ACPs you have wide variety of colors. Zinc has its own properties of longevity. So yes, there is a difference, but this difference shouldn't impact on buying process. It should be like, if you want an ACP, buy an ACP. If you want a ZCP, you want zinc to be installed in your facade, use zinc. The second question that I can see is, do we need special machinery for installing ZCP? No. We have made the product in such a way that the same machineries that you are using for aluminium composite panel, tray making or bending, the same machines can be used for zinc composite panels. So there is no extra cost of machinery that you will employ for using zinc composite panels. The next question is, what is the alloy that we are using for producing ZCP? Okay, we are using zinc titanium alloy as the first layer, and for aluminium we are using usually 3105 grade. We have chosen these two alloys for a reason, that the mechanical properties become a little similar to each other, and while producing or while installing, or even when you have installed the product, the expansion contraction almost remains the same for the entire product, and you do not face any problems further. The last question which I'll be picking up is, okay, can you make ZCP in FRA2? Yes, we can make ZCP in FRA2. Our certified FRA2 range of products, we have the certification from Warrington Fire, and yes, we can produce ZCP in FRA2 also. The certification right now is for ZCP FRB, but yes, we can produce it for A2 also, because it's only the core. And the code which we have made for A2 would remain the same for ZCP also. If you have any further queries to the questions answered by me and to the description of ZCP FR Plus, be it sales or be it technical queries, please get back to us at info@aludecor.com, or you can also call us on our toll free number 1800-102-0407. I believe this live session was insightful to you, and let's still maintain the social distancing, get vaccinated, stay healthy, stay safe. Thank you all for joining us.